name of the store is Five Guys, but inside working, there were two guys and a girl. Wake up, America!